What's going on there, guys? It's your boy, the Mad Scouse, bringing you another video. So, guys, before we just start this video, I just want to say I really do apologize for not uploading the last couple of days. It's just that my throat is still really, really sore. Hopefully, you can tell because I'm not lying at that, guys. But I am trying to upload content, but I can't do anything when I've got a really sore throat because I'm always coughing on the mic or something like that. So, anyway, guys, let's just jump into the video. So, today, guys, I'm going to show you my best classes and personally what I use because I have these, and if you try these, it's not going to make it any better or that, but I thought I'd just show you anyway. I've got Elo site, because I like this one, the BOA3, I like that site as well, but I don't like the Reflex site, I'm not a big fan of that to be honest, but yeah, Elo site, obviously, quick draw makes you aim down faster, stock, it makes you move, like see, when you go site to site, you don't go as slow if you're pre-aiming around the corner, you can do that fairly well. So yes, long barrel is really, really good as well. I personally think long barrel, you should have that, like, in that, like, every gun, but obviously I play a lot of hardcore as well, so I don't have a first pack on that. I have quick draw, obviously you can aim up faster when you're sprinting and stuff like that. I've got a tactical mask, I don't know why I have that, I don't even know awareness and silence, I don't even know why I have that on my class actually. So yeah, that is my MA class there. As you can see there, I've got a diamond, which is pretty sick. And the KM44, guys, I've actually been smashing this gun quite a lot recently. The last couple of days I've been playing this COD. I've used quick draw, I like the iron sights, I love the iron sights on this. I don't know if you can see them very well, but I really like the iron sights on this. I use stock as well, obviously, it's like when you pre-aim a lot. And I use extended mags because my aiming's not the best, so I need to have something to back me up. And again, I don't know what the fuck this is for, why is my classes all changed? So I've got Ghost, because obviously this is kind of like my chilled back team deathmatch class. Got fast hands, which obviously I use on like every single gun. I've got awareness and dead silence on, just because you can hear and you can be silent as well. So the CUDA, right? Listen, guys. The CUDA, I don't know what it is. Like, one day I think it's sick, but then the next day I just don't know what it is. I just don't like it. But anyway, I use quick draw, which obviously I'm not gonna keep on saying that. But I've used quick draw. I've got a grip. I've got a personalized grip, which looks sick. I don't really think the CUDA actually needs grip, but I just have it anyway. And of course, extended mags, obviously you get the CUDA mags, guys. I do recommend it because it is very, very small, like my penis, but it is very small, it's very, very small. So yeah, you do need extended mags in my own opinion. And again, I don't know why this is like this. Someone's been on my account or something. I've got Ghost again, I've got fast hands, and I've also got awareness and dead silence as well, just so I can beat off the map. Right, the first one, guys, I don't really like this gun, but I'll show you anyway. I've got quick draw, and I've got grip, and I've also got laser sight, just because I've not got anything really that good, but I think laser sight is actually quite good as well, because like seeing your hip fire, it's really, really necessary. So yeah, that is it. Sorry for a bit quiet as well, guys. My sister is asleep, so I don't want to wake her up with that, so I do apologize for that as well. And the Razorback, I've been using this gun quite a lot. I quite enjoy it, to be honest with you. So on this one, I've got Elo Sight, I've got Quick Draw, and I've got Extended Mags, because it doesn't need grip, guys. It's got no recoil at all. I'm going to save up for Rapid Fire and then take off Semtex and Ghost. Yeah, I'm going to do that actually. And again, I don't know what the hell's going on here. Whoa, what's going on? So yeah, guys, I will show you the class now. Not as the class I used there for the Razorback, I will be using Rapid Fire when I get it, so just remember to put Rapid Fire on this class as well, if you like it. And the VMP, I love this gun, it's probably one of my favourite submachine guns on the game. I always use it for Capture the Flag and Hardpoints. I just don't know what it is, I think it's the right gun for it. I've not got the gold, I only need this challenge to get the gold, so it'd be pretty good if I get this gold. I don't know how many times I said gold then, but I've got quick draw, I've got grip, and I've also used long barrel. The range is pretty crap on this, so yeah, I think I might even bang on extended mags, I'm not really too sure, but just now I've got ghost, fast hands, awareness, and dead silence. Obviously, you know all those perks, what they do, because I've just said then. The HVK, I've just recently prestiged, just gone. How sick was that looking diamond? I've only got red, I've only got like a few things, but usually what I would use is the BO3 set on this, guys. It's actually pretty good. I use quick draw grip, and I will use extended mags. So that is the class there. And the perks I use for this one is actually gun ho and dead silence. I just don't know what it is, guys. I don't like how you use awareness on every single one of my class. I know it's very useful when you've got a good headset and stuff like that, but I just personally think it's not really that point. Dead silence does the job for me, and obviously I've got Astros, so they are really good headsets. I can hit anyone, even if I don't have awareness on, so it's okay. It's okay. So that's that class. Don't really pay attention to this. This is like, I was trying to do a video yesterday of me sniping, but I was constantly coughing down the mic, and I thought I was going to be sick. But I'll tell you anyway, guys, I've got the Locust, I've got Fast Mags, and I've got the CPU. I've not really got anything for the sniper. As I said, I'm only level 6. I'm trying to, just playing hardcore to try and get the one-shot kill things, but it wasn't really working out. As I said, I was coughing down the mic. Every time I try and record, guys, I'm actually trying to record every single video, but then every time I do it, I just cough down the mic. But I've took those pseudo sweet things that you get from the shop, so I've took a couple of them, so hopefully it might calm down for tomorrow. I've just been watching TV. I finally got my hands around to watch the Fast and Furious 7, which is, it was really, really good, and it's definitely recommend go much. But anyway, guys, yes, I just told you then I used a pistol just in case I miss a shot. How cool is that camo? It kind of looks like the Dark Matter camo. When I first seen it, I was like, wait, is that Dark Matter? But it's actually pretty smart. I used a trip mine, and then I used Ghost, Fast Hand, and used Golden Horn, so you can hit fire your weapon, deploy equipment, and throw grenades while sprinting. And I use Awareness, just because I can hear people coming up behind me, so I can whip up my pistol. Wait, is my cat wanting up? Yeah, my cat is wanting up, but so fuck, I'll let her in, I'll torture her. ICR, guys, it's so good. I've maxed out. I think that was like the first gun I maxed out, I'm pretty sure it was. But I use quick draw, I use stock, and I use extended mags. Extended mags on this is fantastic, guys. It really is. I seriously would recommend extended mags. Unless I use ghost, I use fast hand, and I do use gun ho, and I do use tactical mask on this, because I just think it's so useful when you're rushing. I'll probably switch this for awareness. Yeah, gun ho is actually really good, guys, especially when you're running, sprinting about, and that it is really good, so I do recommend it. I don't think anyone uses it that much, to be honest. It really is worth it, and this is one of my favorite guns. I've just recently unlocked the claim 6 prestige 28, but guys, the Man of War is fantastic. I'm 2nd prestige, I mean, yeah, I'm 2nd prestige. So guys, this is not the class that I would use. I would use this red dot sight, the BO3, the BOA, sorry. I would use quick draw grip, I would take off stock, and I would put on rapid fire. I'm only using stock just now because I've not got it unlocked. So as I said, it's the same to Razorback, guys. Once I've got it unlocked, I will be using rapid fire. The only reason why I'm doing this as well, guys, because this got asked to get done in a couple of videos back from Eric, I think that's what his name is. So I say a big thumbs up to him for the best video ever. But as I said, guys, I can't really do anything when I'm raging, because my throat just gets even sore and sorer and stuff like that. But anyway, guys, it's your boy, the Mad Scouse. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, guys. It really does mean a lot. If you're new around here and you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. All my other videos will be in the link in the description below. But anyway, guys, have a good day, and hopefully I bless God to give me my throat better back. I really do hope he does that. But anyway, guys, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you tomorrow in a brand new video.